My name is Kuleen Lalbhai. I'm the chief manager of retail at Arvind Limited. Arvind Limited is one of India's largest textile companies with consolidated turnover of $1 billion. We are the leaders in production of yarn dyes and denims in India. We're also one of India's largest retailers of apparel and fabric. And I am happy to share with you that we are inaugurating a new retail concept in Hyderabad. It's the first of its kind for Arvind in India, and we are starting with the first store in Hyderabad. It's a new concept that Arvind has launched, where the best of Arvind is going to be under one roof. It's going to be a mixture of fabric and ready-mades. And when I say fabrics, I actually am talking about customized tailoring. So not only would you buy fabrics from us, but you would convert the best of different kinds of fabrics into stylized, customized garments to fit you and you only. So in a way, this is the ultimate menswear destination where we bring the best of Arvind's fabrics, which are very strong in India, the leaders in the various categories they are present in, with the best of our ready-made brands. Ready-made brands like Arrow, US Polo, Flying Machine would be present in this particular format. The first store is launching in Kukutpally, followed by a large store in Himayatnagar, and then we would be expanding further. We expect around 15 to 20 stores opening in Andhra Pradesh over the next 6 to 8 months, ranging from large cities like Vijayawada, Hyderabad and Vizag, to even smaller cities like Kakinada, Guntur, Rajahmundry and many others as well. So we are very excited to bring this new format to you, especially to Andhra Pradesh and Hyderabad as well. We are expecting a turnaround of upwards of 50-60 crores from Hyderabad itself in the next 2-3 years from this particular format. Andhra is a very important market for us. We have been present here for over 60 years. The Arvind brand is particularly strong in Hyderabad. We have a lot of visibility directly with our customer. You would see the Arvind name as a well-known name in Andhra Pradesh. Also, Andhra Pradesh is a strong fabric retail market where this store would have a very good potential. We will be targeting other geographies like West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra in the coming 2 years for further expansion. Thank you.